the bizarre story of the mummified Egyptian cats. So on the 10th of February 1890, an estimated 180,000 mummified Egyptian cats were taken from Egypt, put onto shipping containers, and shipped over to Liverpool. Once in Liverpool, these cats were all used as fertilizer in the fields of Liverpool.